over there is the pit. Tomorrow night, the place will be going bananas. Everything will be up for grabs. It's been a great basketball season. Let's take a look back at it.
Surprise team of the year out of Pullman, Washington, led by the great coach George Raveling. Here's one of their big upsets of the year against UCLA. Beat them at the wire. Best athletes, no doubt about it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, Houston. Men among boys. NC, no contest. Team of the future, Memphis State. Watch out. They'll be in the Final Four next year, led by that man right there, Keith Lee. Plays above the rim. Dinah Kirk has him going. Got a great backcourt guy in Turner and a guy named National Parks.
You know, for many teams, freshmen are the future. I've always said that the best thing about a freshman is they become a sophomore. And I have picked out the 5 best freshmen in the country this year. In my eyes, they helped their team right out of the gate this year.
Tim Kempton likes to give head and shoulder fakes. Plays above the rim. If he catches you on his rear end, it's an automatic 2 points. He's going to lead Notre Dame back to respectability. Plays taller than 6'10". Can move. Ephraim is the Illini's acrobat. Loves to play in the air. Likes to twirl and curl and shake and bake. But he plays both ends of the court. Matter of fact, he could be better on D than he is on O. His greatness is in the future. Watch out, Big Ten. Kenny Skywalker takes this pass. He has the moves of a guard but the body of a forward. He motors up and down the court. He's constantly humming. He loves to play. He loves to get up above the rim. He's good off the glass. For some reason, he has a nose for the ball. He's going to allow Kentucky to continue to be a dynasty. He also can drill it from 15 feet out. Here's the quarterback of my team of the future. Unbelievable. The little general. You measure a guy from his neck up. Always keeps his head up when he's dribbling. Has the vision of the whole court. On fast breaks, he likes to pull up and bottom it out. You're only as good as your point guard. Yes, yes, my blue plate special. Son of a preacher man. Get him the ball down on the blocks. It's an automatic. He moves good for a freshman. Obviously, he's built like a senior. Anything inside, he puts away. He's a sophomore specialist. Most of the time, he fights for position. Once he gets it, he can hold it, which is rare for a freshman. He's going to have a longer run than the Broadway hit Oklahoma.
Without a doubt, Wayman Tisdale is the best freshman in the United States. He's one of the best freshmen of all time. I'm going to nickname him Wilt Number 2. Now, my best ball player of the year, I go to Ralph Tick Sampson. I believe that Ralph Sampson should have been playing here tomorrow night, but they stubbed their toe. That's the way things are in basketball. But he has set an example for hundreds of thousands of young people throughout this country to use basketball, not let it use you. Get your degree first, gang. And my coach of the year, and I owe an apology to Denny Crum, but my coach of the year is Little Louie, Louie Conesecca. I just believe that he did a great job with a team that was not that good. He took them further than other coaches would have taken a club of that caliber. So Little Irish Leprechaun, congratulations. I know you won't agree with all these selections, but that's the way I see it. Later, I'll pick my all NCAA tournament team. But up next are some of the best coaches in the country.